use your natural structure of your body. Stronger than that. You're stronger than that. I know you're stronger than that. That's okay. It doesn't matter how strong he is if I'm in the right place. If I change it, very difficult. So try to make it as natural as possible. Another thing is to control the elbow. The upper arm, you have the weapon, and that's so good. Shoulders relaxed. You should be working on dealing directly with your back leg, which is extended strongly, not your shoulders, which are weak in this case. Okay, a little bit more. So relax.